drill it real that creaky. If you drill the nozzle set up, it's fit
on the ground.
If you drill the stuff fit on the end of the nozzle, you drill it up, and it holds it on there, and you can pull it back up like that.